In South Africa, it was still very much documentary shot, because all the images that I knew was either black and white, very grainy photographs, or it was the beautiful National Geographic pictures of the nature. But I knew that the Maasai, for instance, were wearing Nikes at the same time, you know?